Some local teens are accused of being Grinches this holiday.
They are suspected of burglarizing at least two homes in an Orange County neighborhood. WESH 2's Craig Lucy is live right now at the Orange County Sheriff's Office, where the investigation into the burglaries continues. Craig?
And Scott, deputies have recovered two laptops, but there still are a lot of gifts missing. Two of the victims say that the burglars are teens. They live only a few houses down from them, and they have not been arrested yet. One of those victims is Martin Ryan, and he says that these teenagers broke into his home this past week and stole everything under his tree, a digital camera, and some other electronics. He also has a guest visiting from Brazil for the holidays. Some of her belongings were stolen, along with $2,500 cash. We spoke with the accused teen's mother, and she admits that her children broke into this home, but she refused to be on camera. Martin Ryan says once he heard that, he wants one thing for Christmas.
Yeah, we just want them rounded up and, you know, taken to jail for Christmas. I think they deserved it, and they've had it coming.
Martin's neighbors also had a few things stolen from them. We are going to have their story coming up at 5 and 6. Live in Orange County, Craig Lucy, WESH 2 News.